What is up, you guys? This is Mini Superheroes Today. And in today's video, I'll be showing you how to build Young Hank Pym from Avengers Endgame from the mission back in time using 100% official LEGO pieces. So, to build this figure, you'll need the hair from the newest versions of Han Solo. You'll need this face from one of the First Order troopers, which those faces are everywhere, so it won't be hard to find. And then the torso and the legs are from Phil Coulson from the LEGO Marvel line of sets. Now, you'll see that I also gave him the comic-accurate helmet, which made a brief cameo Easter egg appearance in the Endgame. And to build that, I just used a standard race car driver helmet from LEGO, and then I took a pair of the goggles, just standard LEGO goggles, and I used some, like, white clay tack there, and then I painted all of that silver. But I also took one of these pieces, which you see me use as my pointer in these videos. I cut the top off, and then I super glued that there, and then I spray painted the whole thing silver. So that's my Young Hank Pym in LEGO form. Now, while I'm talking about Young Hank Pym, I also want to give a shout out to my buddy John Michael Morris. He's a fellow Nashville guy, just like me, and he actually had the honor of being Young Hank Pym's body double for Avengers Endgame. So whenever they CGI'd Michael Douglas's face onto the younger body, my buddy was that actor. So he's actually going to be doing an interview live here on my channel that you're going to be able to tune into. So drop a comment below if there's any questions you'd like to ask him about working with the Russo brothers, working with Michael Douglas, being on set for Avengers Endgame. Drop a comment below, let me know what you'd like me to ask him, and be sure to stay tuned for that interview coming here on my channel very soon. So like I said, his name's John Michael Morris. I'll drop a link in the description below where you can check out his Instagram, and be sure to go give him a follow. So thanks so much, guys. Drop a question for John Michael, and I will see you guys on the next video. So until next time, build on. If you liked what you saw and you liked what you heard, feel free to click that subscribe button for more LEGO content coming in the near future. So thanks for tuning in to today's video, and until next time, build on.